opposed to? What should we do?
Three, two, one.